Okay, guys, so what do we think Man United should do with David De Gea? And do we think he still has a future at Man United? Let me know in the comment section below what you think. Thanks, guys.